Residents in Moon Township forced to evacuate their homes after a private contractor struck a main supply gas line. Around 8 this morning, police alerted residents on Behringer Court of the rupture through a reverse 911 system. The gas company shut down the line and the residents were able to return about a half hour later.
We've continuing.